I would have never in my wildest dreams would have known that my mug would be on a pack of Ernie Ball strings, you know? I've been a fan of Ernie Ball ever since I can remember, and Ernie Ball, they take a beating from me every night when we play shows. I mean, I sweat all over them, I pound them, you know, stretch them out, whatever. A new set of Ernie Balls on, like, you know, one of my ESPs, cranked through one of my amps. It's wonderful, man. Pure tone.